原来这个彩蛋在钢铁人第二集就已经埋下伏笔了。我每次看 Marvel 电影最累的就是看完电影以后还要坐十几分钟等这个彩蛋，但我觉得这个彩蛋是值得的，因为你会知道他后面要演些什么。至于最新一代的蜘蛛人呢，我最想要饰演他的叔叔，因为我就可以是梅森的老公了。不过新一代的蜘蛛人呢，装备非常的厉害，听说他的蜘蛛丝就有500多种组合，我们来看一下。
Whoa! This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. His trade save my life.
I can keep that suit.
Yeah.Doesn't fit me.
收到钢铁人特制蜘蛛装，汤姆·霍兰德饰演的彼得·帕克迫不及待大显身手。
You have 576 possible web shooter combinations.
Awesome.
Spiderweb enhanced combat mode.
Activate taser web.
And you have the new suit with new function. Would you like to share with us?
There's so much that the suit can do that we haven't seen yet in the trailers. You know, the suit can shoot different types of webs. It can record stuff, and he has a little drone.
Mm-hmm. And how about the spider web? It seems like a thumb bomb, right?
Oh, I see what you mean. The web grenade.
Yeah.
Yeah, so one of the functions of the suit is that he has what we call web grenades, where he can fire a little disc, which will explode with web and can trap his enemies.
Suit man, what are they doing?
Would you like to hear what they're saying?
I can hear what they're saying.
Activating advanced reconnaissance mode.
I'm sick of sitting around.
That is awesome.
服装全新升级，不但会说话，还能窃听很多想不到的功能。剧中彼得·帕克的死党还试图破解蜘蛛装。
There's a ton of other subsystems in here, but they're all disabled by the training wheels protocol.
I'm sick of Mr. Stark treating me like a kid.
But you are a kid.
As a technical nerd, if you can do something, reset the Spider-Man suit.
Yeah.
What would you like to do?
I would put in like a big fan.Because it looks like it's a really hot suit. I mean, I've seen Tom like struggle in that, so it'd be cool to have a fan or like a cooling thing in it.
If you really got the suit, how will you do?
I think if I had the suit, you still wouldn't be able to swing around like he would because you just wouldn't be strong enough. But I don't know. The webs would be really cool. To be able to shoot stuff with the web would be really fun.
史上超强蜘蛛装，功能超齐全，也成为最新蜘蛛人电影的亮点之一。TVBS 新闻，周玉峰、沈景阳，新加坡采访报道。